It's here. It's there. It's everywhere. It's air. But what is air? Many people confuse air with atmosphere. I will demonstrate the difference. Air. Atmosphere. Now here comes the science. If you take one part oxygen to two parts air, the result is pistol. We all know that air is very versatile, but can it build a house? No, it can't. Can it feed anyone? No, it can't. Can it fill a beach ball? Yes, it can. And that is the mystery of air. No one knows where it came from. No one knows what it looks like. And no one knows where it'll be in 10 years.